Okay, so y'all been asking for a makeup tutorial for my ugly ass, so I said, you know what, why not just do it? So I'm starting off with my makeup, I'm starting off with my eyebrows. I just use a regular eyebrow pencil, and now I'm going in with my color FX palette, using my bio oil to, you know, just give it a smoother finish, and yeah. Hold up, look at that brow though. That boy is sharp. Okay, basically what you're seeing here is me being ugly, and I'm blending the makeup into my eyelid to prime for the eyeshadow. And I don't wear eyeshadow every day. This is really just for the video. I do wear eyeshadow sometimes though, but I'm taking like a beige and I'm putting it on my lid. Then I'm gonna go in with a dark color. And I don't know what eyeshadow kit this is, because this is a rusty dusty old crusty palette I didn't had for a while. But yeah, I'm about to take this dark color and go into my crease, and then I'm gonna take a kind of like a light brown color and go back over my lid. Now I'm taking this golden ColourPop eyeshadow, and I'm putting just a teeny tiny bit on my eyelid for a little bit of glitter. And now I'm going in, I'm doing my eyeliner. We should all know how this goes. But yeah, I like my eyeliner thick, just like me. You know. Now I'm taking these random Kish lashes that I have that I doubled, and I think it was like a wispy and the other one I can't remember, but yeah, I doubled them, and now I'm gonna stick them on, which is the hardest thing I've ever done in my life because I hate putting on lashes. It's so hard. But yeah, I'm just going in with mascara now, and then next I'm just gonna be highlighting and contouring the whole shebang, and then yeah. I'm also going to be putting on my foundation. I use LA Colors foundation. I'll be putting the lighter one around my face, and then the darker one I use to set my contour. So you'll see that as well.
Yeah. Yeah, it go up. These boys wanna put some money on my soul, and I get that. I would tour if I ain't had no hoes. Man, bless back. Money talking, Bombay sipping gin. I finesse that. No sweet talk, but folly with a friend. When you got it
and they don't, they think it's. And yep, I believe this is in the color tan, and now we just going blend, bitch, blend. These niggas question when you doing shit out here. They can't
expect, they say them boys got no religion. The way we talk, the way we talk, the way we walk, the shit we walk, can't handle heart. They think them boys got no religion. Cause ain't no hoe gon' get me low. I can't get God, I ain't go for it, I ain't go hold. They say them boys got no religion. Yeah. They try to put down niggas' name, we know the game. They do that shit cause they can't hang. They say them boys got no religion. Them boys, bitches, they be hurt, they wake up every day, and they ain't got no work, so they say we got no religion. I don't wear a cross, I wear an anchor. Ocean 7 engraved on my tanker. All these fakers plotting and scheming and vision what I be dreaming. The only way they can see it is if they did. I'm the Undertaker. Hail Mother Mary, she ain't full of grace. Turn the water to Remy Martin so I can make the case. I ain't being a different tall if it's out of the same place. Decorated with chains and watches without a gray face. The only time I smile is when I'm with the gang. They don't wanna see me smiling with a little change. Working like a Hebrew slave, selfish like the white one. My life ain't a bitch to me because I found the right one. My My tardiness the only time I'm sinning. But paying back this vengeance is the only time I'm winning. My mama gonna see me with a whole lot of women. And I gotta tell her this is the beginning, cause your boy got no religion. The way I'm getting silk and gold, and my wife is showing skin like centerfold. They say that boy got no religion. The way I look inside my soul, and know that fear's never made itself at home. They say that boy got no religion. The way I speak is so bold, and the look inside my eyes is so cold. They say that boy got no religion. The way I look inside my soul, and know that fear's never made itself at home. They say that boy got no religion.
Now I'm going to be going in with this airspun powder all in my highlighted areas, and then I'm just going to buff it out. And then I'm going to take my NYX powder and then set all of my contoured areas. Pay no attention to the powder on my boobs, and if you got a problem with it, fight me. Oh yeah, oh yeah, no stopping now. I'm about to catch your body. Keep it 100, boy, I know that you want it. Another round, won't remember in the morning. Got on your shirt, put in that work until you clock out. Mike Tyson, boy, you know I got that. Now I'm going in with this brown powder from my old eyebrow kit I had. And I'm using that as my contour powder. I'm just going to my jawline, my nose, my forehead, chin, and all that good stuff.
Your body on my body, baby. I'm about to catch your body, yeah, baby. Love the way you grind on me. Said I'm about to catch your body, yeah, baby.
Oh yeah, oh yeah,
it's going down. I'm about to catch your body. Oh yeah, oh yeah. No stopping now, yeah. I'm about to catch your body.
You work that thing like a 9 to 5. Clocking or working, putting overtime.
Now I'm spraying my face with my Max Fix Plus spray, just to set everything in. And then I'm gonna be going in with more contour powder and my Milani bronzer. Just to warm up my face a little bit, because I feel like after the powder, I look a little ashy. So, you know, I'm just going in contour, bronze, just so everything looks good.
Make the neighbors call it cops, still ain't finna stop. I see these trying to block, take another shot. Bang, bang, you look good, boy, you could be my main thing. Rich sex, I saw your chain slang, I'm on the same thing. Might give in if you don't let up, I'm just trying to fuck your better. Talking shit, gon' get you hit, boy, don't get wet up, this a setup, baby.
Your body on my body, baby. I'm about to catch your body.
Okay, now I'm just putting mascara on my bottom lashes, and then I'm gonna go under my eye with the same brown eyeshadow I used at the top. And next I'll be doing my highlight, and I mixed two. The first one is Wisp from ColourPop, and then the second highlighter I mixed is Luminous from Urban Decay Naked Illuminated.
Baby, so tell me what you wanna do, baby. So everything is up to you, baby. So it's up to you.
And as they say, yes, highlight, push through, yes.
Time of your life, get you home for the night and do you just right. Your body on my body, baby.
Okay guys, so this is the final look, and I wanted to show you guys in better lighting because I feel like in my room the color gets a little washed out, so I looked a little ashy. But this is how it looks in like the true light, and you know, I'm feeling it. The only thing I don't like is my eyeshadow, because I don't know what I was doing. When it comes to eyeshadow, I just be throwing shit together, because it just don't be coming out right for me. But yeah, other than that, I really like it. I think I did pretty well for my first time. I'm feeling like a 90s mom right now. Got my little jean outfit on, my little shortcut with the big earrings. I feel like I'm popping, you know? But yeah, so if you like this video, thumbs up. Don't forget to leave any comments about any suggestions or what you thought about this video. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you next time.
Your body on my body, baby. I'm about to catch your body, yeah, baby.